because we're here for health and safety reasons. So if we're not here, the people are here uninsured, or something like that, certainly does happen.